As you saw, it repeats a lot just looking at the, you do one step, and then repeat the step and the break step. So let me teach you first. You guys have sort of here who does not know how to do a pivot step, repeat step, pivot step, pivot. Okay. So let's just work on the step pivot, because that's one of the basic parts. You're going to step forward with your right, then on your left, you're going to face that wall. Now step forward with your right hand, turn around and face your left. That's a pivot step. Let's do that again. Step, pivot, step, pivot. Let's work on the break step, because that's also a basic step. You're going to step right, tap, left, tap, walk, 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 walk. One more time. Right, tap, left, tap, walk, 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 walk. One more time. Right, tap, left, tap, walk, walk, walk. Beautiful. So that's what it's going to be. Exactly. It's going to be the same in everything. So let's go through the four figures. The first one is going to be We're going to go forward. Right, left, right, left. So you're going to just jump forward. Right, left, right, left. Let's try it again. Right, left. Right, left, jump back. Just one jump back. You're going to start with your right. You're going to jump on. I'm sorry. Oh, I don't care. Whatever you should have is where you jump back. 5, 6, 7. Right, left, right, left. Jump back. One more time. 5, 6, 7. Right, left, right, left. Jump back. Now you're going to take your right foot and sweep it and sweep it. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's do that again. And the lower you make your sweep, the more you want it. It's not in the air.
Yeah.
If you want to think of it as a show pump, you can see it as a show pump, but it's more about showing the running foot. You show that.
Yeah.
Let's do the sweep for moving forward. Let's just see how it feels. Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Yeah.
the knee.